Before hearing about this program, I definitely was one of those people that thought that like geology was something that was best done by people with able bodies and stuff. And I really liked seeing how the way we all work together and to be inclusive.
A study like this, where you know everyone's engaging with each other and learning from each other and working with each other, it not only builds inclusion, but it lets people understand that people with physical disabilities are not only capable of doing research initiatives, but they're capable of contributing to a community at large, to something that's bigger than themselves.
I think having different partners every day really helped with that, because we got to know so many people and everyone works kind of differently.
There's different levels of ability, and so it gives us a better in-depth test on what things may or may not work.
And everyone just worked together well, no matter what the obstacle was. I thought that was really beneficial for inclusiveness for everyone.
I thought I would never do geology again after my accident, so here I am. It makes me a little misty-eyed thinking about it, actually.
I didn't grasp all the different ways people's limitations and strengths can manifest themselves. And I've done field work for a long time, and it's made me rethink my conception of this whole project, seeing how people perform. It's really impressive.
Everybody has different views, and just because you can't get to a certain place doesn't mean your view is invalid.
I think the best part was all the faculty, I guess, saying, do it if you can do it, try if you want to try, and don't if you don't want to, you know you better than anybody. And like that was like a lot of motivation.
It's really tricky to get inclusion in places that where Mother Nature does not care about ADA laws or regulations or ways to get someone as difficult as I to a location that is not exactly meant for wheelchairs.
To kind of come together with like the different technology and even like the different note methods, people had like completely different takes on things.
And you can basically get people virtually in there and you can see everything you want to see so they could feel like they were climbing it with us.
I was impressed at how well everyone worked with me, and I'm impressed how far I really got.
I don't like admitting to myself that I have any limitations, and yesterday I realized that I do, and thinking in the future, I know that maybe 5, 10, 15 years down the line, I won't be able to climb that, and it's nice knowing that maybe when that happens, I'll be able to still be there with everybody climbing.
Thank you.